you with yet another wall of shame induction. Fucking captured our flag. You saw it, right? Less than 3 seconds into the game, they've already traversed this entire fucking map, captured our flag, brought it back to their headquarters. Watch as we connect. You see us connecting. This is all real time. I brought you an aerial view. Look, there are people sitting back. They got people all over the map. All of a sudden, boom, he catches our flag as we spawn in the game. And this wasn't a game we just joined in late. Look, I'm going to just start it over. Just watch it roll. You see what you think about all these shenanigans taking place. But these guys ranked number one in the world, number 17 in the world. The whole damn team was within the top 100. And they tell us when the game starts, you're going to need some luck. Well, the fucking rebel community has heard that many a time before. And we seem to prevail. But they giggle. You're going to need some luck. And I check. I see they time played. They got about 47 days. Because more than likely they ain't smelt a pussy since birth. But instead of backing out, which my conscience told me something's wrong. They know something. Something is awry in this lobby. But we join anyways. And of course it goes to the game load. Fucking theater mode doesn't show it. Hugo can vouch for it. He's one of the newest rebel members. Game starts. All of a sudden, we just sitting idle. We can't join. We can hear him talking. They giggling. Where you guys at? Where you guys at? Well, how the fuck we talking to you? We ain't in the damn room. That's where we ain't. Spawn in. They've captured. And I'm like, what the fuck? How is this possible? Every time I spawn, every time I come to life, every time I jump into the room to hope and prevail against these enemy insurgents, look at it fucking bouncing around. Damn gun just wavering. Look. But when it's right, look at him levitate. Oh, but all of a sudden he spawned in front of these damn crates. Look, teammate took him out. That's some bullshit. But, just chew my fucking lip off. I want to go in. I wish I had the physical address of some of these bitches. This pisses me off, and I try not to get angry about games. But look at this. He just fucking used telepathy and murdered me. Murdered me through fucking telepathy. Many of you thought it wasn't possible. What the fuck? They number one in the world. Look at him. What are you doing on my side? How am I spawning all up amongst your presence? And then your girlfriend sitting back here doing masonry work. Fucking checking the tension strength on the fucking rebar. Look, every time I spawn, I got 4 or 5 fucking enemies. Look, I didn't even hit him there. And yet it slowed down enough for the number one player in the world, Joker's back, to get a motherfucking kill shot. And then this bullshit, I spawn up in front of this corner camping. Fucking punky monk swamp rat motherfucker. I get so frustrated. Look at him, got his little tactical insertion shoved up his asshole. Number 17 player in the fucking world. How in the fuck is this possible? I thought they fixed this shit. Top rated clan. Supposed top rated clan for capture the fucking hardcore flag. And this is how they game. Lag switch, set on spawn points, and talk bullshit. Here's your sign. I love the dick. That's what needs to be tattooed. I swear to God, many of you know that I am a tattoo artist. That I've been known to slang some ink. What I'd like to do, find these bitches' physical address, kick a front door in, bitch slap their mama, rape their daddy in front of them, hold them down, make their girlfriend watch as I tattoo cocksucking bitch right across their forehead. That's what I should do. I just get fucking angry. That kind of bullshit's going to give me high blood pressure, cause me to have a fucking heart attack at a young age. So I had all intentions of getting on here. I was all excited today. I heard about CODcast. They pulling in Black Ops 2. I was all excited thinking, you know, holy shit. They're going to have voice commands. You capture your enemy team's chatter. Whole 9 yards. You'll be able to bring in some of his fucking trash talking hooligans you play with on a nightly basis. Look, spawn inside my fucking teammates. Kind of bullshit this. And then I go back and watch Kill Cam. First time through, I don't think anything about it. I'm like, you know, hey, what the fuck is this shit? And it's like, something is awry here. How? He's using a gold MP7. That's fine. MP7's a biblical weapon. I love it. But upon further inspection, it ain't a fucking sniper rifle. You ain't gonna shoot somebody in a damn anklet. Actually, he misses him by about 2.5 clicks. But it's a one shot, one kill. And what the fuck is his body doing? Is that, did he jump in the air off these damn sandbags into drop shot and somehow ricochet the bullet off that metal crate? That's the fuck. Goddamn, we just solved JFK. This is a motherfucker kill candy right here. Joker's back. He's a fucking, I saved CIA and FBI like $75 billion. Solved the fucking crimes of the century. I'm Redbeard, you ain't. Peace out, bitches!